Seaborne, we don't even know what the hell it is.
Pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
Nice portrait.
Yes, it's of my late wife. It was painted shortly after we got back from Venice one year. It's rather a good likeness. Well, I'm very fond of it.
Marie Gilbert. I know why you're doing this.
What?
It's because you're all alone, isn't it?
Please, young lady, please mind your own business.
You must have loved her very much. She was your whole family, wasn't she?
Miss Clavell.
I thought you were mean, Lord Covington, but you're not. I understand now.
Understand? How can you possibly understand? You're only a child. You see, my wife, Marie, and I... This is totally inappropriate. Please go away.
I lost my family, too. a long time ago. But they're not really gone, are they? She's not gone, is she?
She's dead. She's gone.
No, she's not. She's still with you. And she's in the school, too. Please, Lord Covington, she wouldn't want you to sell it.
Madeline. My love. No matter what happens, I'll make sure that you and I will be together.
No, Miss Clavell.
Yes.
No. The child's right. Yes, you're right. But the school's already sold. There's nothing I can... Unless... I might be allowed...
Please, Mr. Ambassador. I know the girls' school may not mean much to the Uzbekistani government or to you, sir, but...
I'm not the ambassador.
Oh.
I am the ambassador.
Oh!
You can keep your school.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself,
Miss Clavell,
what a wonderful world.
Yay!
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think